Hello everybody, and welcome back to another gameplay video of Star Wars Battlefront 2. Now, in this video, I will be playing one match each of two different modes, which those two modes will be Blast and, personally, my favorite mode, Heroes vs. Villains. So hopefully y'all will enjoy this gameplay, and hopefully it will be good this time around, because the last live stream I had, which was yesterday, wasn't my best. So hopefully this time around, during an actual video, it will be different. So I hope y'all enjoy, and I'll get back to you once I begin the match of Blast. Alright, we have started the match of Blast. And we are playing as the First Order, and our objective is to defeat the Resistance. So let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm already getting shot at. Okay. I'm playing as the Assault class, but of course I'll be switching among probably Assault and Heavy, because those are my two favorite classes.
We have a clear advantage.
Got you. Oh my gosh.
Grenade out!
Hostiles in range.
No! I had you. If you didn't have your sentry mode on, I would have gotten you. So close. Okay, let's stick with the assault for
let's
now.
Let's go.
We are not doing so well, but I, on the other hand, am doing pretty well, actually. Okay, so now on this side. Now we go into the forest of Taco Dada. That was an easy kill.
Grenade in play!
Oh, he's gone. Okay. Dang it. Okay, apparently I can't see my battle points for some reason, but at least I can see them here. Okay, 919. Okay, 2000 and 1000. Okay, almost to 1000. Let's go with the assault yet again.
Oh,
one view. I love this game. They put so much detail into it. Plus, they had a lot more maps and all that.
Grenade out!
Oh, yes. Aww. Okay, kill assist. Okay. Oh my gosh. Tank it, someone else got him. Wait, what the? How am I not hitting y'all? No. Oh. Yeah, of course. I thought he had the sniper. I heard the flame trooper is not as good, so we'll go with the rocket trooper instead.
The First Order is one.
Why do you keep saying that? Don't jinx us. My gosh, I hate when I say that. I mean, that was a long jump. Oh my gosh. Of course, it's the Vanguard. Dang it. Let's go with the Heavy this time. Makes things a little bit up. Okay, it's getting down to the wire. I know we're at the halfway mark almost. Oh, what? Aha. Oh, no! Why not my... Why did I walk into that?
Oh,
wait, no, no, wait. I want the rocket trooper.
Reinforcements are here.
At least I noticed that before I actually spawned. That was horrible aim on
we
my part.
We count to four to be safe. Fire at will.
Oh, now it's coming alive. At the halfway mark.
Oh, wait.
Okay, now they're in the house. Okay, kill us this thing. Okay.
We are reducing
fly away,
their numbers.
Fly away. Oh. Got out of there. Oh, no. Where? Oh, what the?
Jeez.
Man, they're everywhere at this point.
We serve together.
Let's go with the heavy. And now we're inside the palace. What's going on? This is getting confusing. Keep switching sides. Those are my earned kills. I should get them. See what I mean?
Well, at least
we're getting kills for our team. And in this case, we are winning at our Dioxus grenade. Oh, come on! That was my kill, too. I see! Everyone's stealing my kills. It's absurd. This is mine. There we go. That's gotten a lot of points. Yeah, I did.
Reinforcements are here.
Oh, it's down to the wire again. We're still. Oh, it's tied.
We have the advantage.
Oh no, why are we losing? I thought we had the advantage.
Cannot be defeated.
Yes, we cannot be defeated. We cannot. After we can't so far. Oh wait. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Flanked. That's a good kill system. Perfect. Heavy. Come on. We cannot lose this. Oh no.
We have nearly broken them. One last push.
Oh. I think we have lost. We had them defeated. Darn. But we fought really good, so. That was some match.
Okay, I'm probably not gonna be on this.
Nope. Fast Feet 10 was the MVP. Good for you. It comes to alt right 10, okay. Alright, that was the match for Blast. Pretty good, pretty decent, but hopefully Heroes vs. Villains will do better. I will catch y'all once I start that match of Heroes vs. Villains. Alright, we have found our Heroes vs. Villains match. I'm playing on the villain side as Kylo Ren. So let's get this shit on the road. On Kashyyyk we are playing, by the way. So for the villain side, Darth Vader, Boba Fett, Darth Maul, and Kylo Ren. And on the hero side, Master Yoda, Master Luke, Chewbacca, and Rey. This seems like an interesting match, and I'm gonna be the first target. See how I will do. I'm sticking my team. Okay, here they are. Okay. That was just horrible. Man, that mind trick is just something else. They really need to change that. Like, it makes your abilities, and like you can't use your abilities. Plus, it mixes your controls. If they fix the ability thing, then that would just our foes. Come back to your road. Ha! That's what you get, Ray. Wait, I'm gonna be the next target again. Jeez, how many times? Okay, let's go up on here. Oh, I gotta get out of here! Oh my gosh. Where were you, Darth Vader? My gosh. Wait, can you literally just drop them? Oh, that's just great. I need to get Darth Vader now. Okay, so who do you have to defend? Darth Vader, okay. Versus Rey. Oh, that didn't go so well. Why do I have to be the only target? Aha! Thank you, Boba Fett. We got Yoda. Oh, we got Darth Maul. Perfect. Almost got Luke. And Chewie's bowcaster is just horrendous. It's just, it's too overpowered in my opinion.
Did you hope to stop me? You will not die well.
People are dying while we fight. Yes, get him.
Get him!
Oh my gosh.
Get him!
Okay, we got him.
Perfect.
Oh my gosh.
Get enough!
Then die.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, she was the target. That was perfect.
Ah!
Oh my god.
Got
Yoda. That's what you deserve, Mr. Yoda.
Marcus!
Oh, there you go. Good job, Bubble Fett. Oh, dang it.
The Force is strong, but you are not.
We need to get target, but I'm not gonna face it. Yoda.
Okay.
Sorry if it's so laggy. I don't know why it's laggy.
Okay, I think
you got him. No.
Oh, we got you.
Perfect. Aw, I almost got you, Rey. Although Yoda had to come in with this dash attack and save the day. Dang it!
It's okay,
we're winning now, so... Okay, scratch that. We are tied. I'm so sorry about my allergies. They're really bad today. Nevertheless, I am doing videos, and I'm gonna do another hopefully two live streams later today, so no allergies will defeat me today, or any other day for that matter. Aha, gotcha, Rey. Oh. Okay, that's just great. I got defeated by Luke. Okay, what's our target? Boba Fett versus Yoda. I think this could work. If I have my freeze around Yoda. Come on.
Nope.
It came in too late.
All part of the plan. Stop this.
Come on.
Oh,
no. That was close. Too bad, Han. You will die. Han's... people with glasses are too easy to defeat. Aha, we got Luke. Okay.
Straightforward.
This is like the perfect place to be. Up here.
Oh,
wait, what? Haha, take that. Take that, Yoda. That's what you deserve. Okay, this is not good. I'm the target.
Target mark.
Okay. I just have to let defend myself.
You know me. You know you are.
How did this fail? Too bad, Luke. You died. Oh! Okay, one target remaining. I'm gonna get all the kills I can. I'm not even first. I thought I was first. Oh, God, that's two.
Oh, we got him!
Victory! For the villains. Yes! This is a really fun map to play on. I love Kashyyyk. Isn't that beautiful? Probably not gonna beat it here. It might. Nope. Boba Fett, of course. Yeah, he was good in this match. Alright, that's gonna wrap things up. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. There's going to be hopefully 2 live streams coming about maybe 2 hours after this video is published, so look out for that. Hopefully you've enjoyed this video of Blast and Heroes vs. Villains, and I'll catch you all on the next one. And remember, the Force will be with you always.